What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. And today, it's a sad day, man. It's a sad day, especially for the power family, for the cast, the crew, everybody involved with the show. Now, man, I just got off work not that long ago, and the first thing I see is that a power crew member was killed on set. And the first thing I did was make sure, you know, I found out who it was, and it was a production assistant. His name was Pedro Jimenez. And we, you know, once this news got out, which was earlier, you had a lot of people making jokes and stuff talking about it was the Jimenez family and Ghost killed them and everything like that. I mean, some things is funny games, but things like this is serious, man. This is real life. Not a TV show. This is real shit. But I'm gonna read to you what happened. It's on Power Fans Instagram page. They put up the post of pretty much on what the NYPD said. A crew member of the Star series Power was killed early Monday after being struck by a car in New York. Pedro Jimenez, 63, died after being hit by an SUV about 4:20 a.m. Eastern Time Monday. Jimenez was working as a production assistant and setting up traffic cones as the show prepared for a location shoot in Brooklyn. We are deeply saddened by the loss of one of the members of our Power family, Star said in a statement. Our thoughts are with the Jimenez family as we work to fully understand what has happened. Production on the series has temporarily been shut down out of respect for the Jimenez and to allow the cast and crew time to grieve. According to the New York police, Jimenez was placing cones to set up a parking lane for production vehicles when he was struck by a Ford Explorer driven by a 64-year-old man. The driver was not connected to the production. The NYPD is investigating. So apparently he was setting up cones or whatever for the production crew and was hit by a Ford Explorer. I read on another article, they said he was hit by, I think, a 2006 Ford Explorer. Now, in this news article that I'm reading to you guys, which is by the Hollywood Reporter, they said that the driver that hit Pedro Jimenez was not a part of the production crew. Then I read another article. Someone else said that the person that hit Pedro Jimenez was a part of the production crew. So as of right now, we really don't know if the person that hit this guy was part of the crew or not. The investigation is still going. Like I said, send your prayers out to Pedro Jimenez's family, man. He was a father, you know, a family member, a friend. And the whole crew of cast pretty much, you know, they put out on their Instagram, you know, this news article of the news that of what happened to this guy. Like I said, he's been with this crew since 2014. So he's been with them since day one. Since day one, this guy has been there, you know, helping out, helping produce this show, doing what he had to do. Just doing his job, man. He's just part of the team. Regardless, he's part of the team. Omari, you know, he put out a good post about this guy and said he was a great team member, and he'll be missed, man. He'll be missed. Like I said, the production is paused. The game plan was for them to film up. I mean, I know episode 6 just started filming. They was supposed to be filming, finishing up that, I guess, and they was about to go on a holiday break and finish up filming next year. But as of right now, the whole thing is just stopped. I guess they're going to investigate, find out all the news that happened. I mean, it's sad, you know, for somebody close to these guys to go. I mean, this, like I said, this guy's been with them since 2014. And Omari even said, he said, man, it's really the guys in the back that, you know, give the show life. The people that we don't see is who put this show together, you know. You got the actors and the actresses, they go out there and they act and they put on a hell of a performance. But it's the guys in the back that we don't see that's putting up that work, man, putting in the work. They doing a whole lot in the background that we don't see, man. The editing, you know, the stunts, everything. It's crazy, man. They doing a lot of work that they probably don't get enough credit for. But I know Omari, he's faithfully giving these guys credit whenever he can on his Instagram page or wherever. He always giving these guys credit. So shout out to him. It's crazy because this guy, he's killed. And just recently, one of the actors or stunt persons for Deadpool 2 also got killed during a stunt. And I think right before that, an actor got killed with the Walking Dead. So that show too. So it's been a lot of, you know, deaths with this, you know, filming business recently. You know, hopefully they can figure some things out with the investigation. Try to make things safer for everybody that's a part of the cast and crew. It has to be a safe environment. Apparently, as of right now, it seems like an accident, but you know, they're going to do their investigation and figure out exactly what happened. And once the details come out, I will be letting you guys know. This ain't the type of news that I want to be reporting to you guys. I'm not even worried about the show stopping. I understand they got to do what they got to do to, you know, grieve. And I mean, I know it's a tough situation for the cast and crew. So I'm not worried too much. If they got to pause the show and handle business, let them do that, man. That dude was a family member to them. So they do what they do. My prayers is with the Pedro Jimenez's family, man, and the whole Power crew. But you guys let me know, man, what do you think of this? If you know anything else that happened, leave it in the comments. Let me know. Let the people know what you know. I know a lot of people that do watch Power live in New York. So maybe you know some more information. If you do, leave it in the comment section. I will try to keep you guys updated on any more news relating to this or just relating to Power Season 6 in general. I know a lot of people are going to be wondering and worrying, like, man, when is Power Season 6 going to start? You know, is this going to delay the show? Like I was telling you guys, as of right now, I'm not really too much worried. They're going to go in there and do what they got to do to make sure we get the show in a decent amount of time. But if anything else does come out, if it is a delay in the show, I will let you guys know anything that I find out. But like I said, the people that live in New York that follow the show, let us know in the comments, because y'all probably going to have the most intel on what's going on dealing with this, man, because y'all closer to the information. But like I said, if I find anything else out, I will let you guys know. And also, you know, if this show would air at the time that it was supposed to air, I guess it's supposed to be earlier. I mean, we heard rumors of it starting in at the end of May, early June or whatever. As of right now, it's up in the air. It's up in the air. But let me know, let the people know what you think of this incident. And like I told you guys, always be safe out there. You just never know when it can be your last day. It's the simplest things in life, man. It's crazy. The simplest things in life. Accidents just happen out of nowhere. So be safe out there, man. I will bring you more Power content in the future. I got some more content that I'm working on. But other than that, you guys, keep supporting your boy. And once again, my prayers is up for Pedro Jimenez and his family, the Power cast, crew, everybody, Courtney Kent, 50 Cent, Omari, everybody, man. Y'all be safe out there. And we here to support y'all. But I'm not going to keep y'all too long, man. I'm going to get on out of here. It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.